By request, YouTube viewers like yourself let Coop know that he should try out his old Thorn Sorcery build to see if it's viable on patch 1.09. Check out the link in description for the build.
Oh! I forgot the AoEs on that are so nasty. Oh! What is that damage? I forgot how good these are. Holy shit. I made the build and I forgot how good they are, dude. I hit that guy for 1100.
Hey Coop, did you know that any offhand attack with 16 frames or less of startup can combo with the Colossal Sword's Crouch R1? And in patch 1.09, Great Sword, Curved Greatswords, and Great Hammers now have 16 frames of startup. I've been using Flame Art Guts with an offhand Devourer's Scepter and it's really cool. Another combo is Ruin's Greatsword offhand on its Lord Greatsword.
Okay, this doesn't have the range. I knew that you could do weird climbing stuff with this, but 10 int. They didn't know. That goes over gaffs? Oh yeah, it goes over super, super amazingly. Oh god, this game, dude. This game is so silly. Yeah, the off-meta advantage for real. Yeah, look at this, like watch. I think it works like this too, right? Oh, I think you need a tar- Yeah, look. Look at that. Look. Oh man, that's just a perfect illustration. Yeah, I agree, Washi. I agree. The Albin Orc staff build, I think, is weak. Because you need to get bleed procs, and bleed procs can be rolled. Like, it relies on those bleed procs, which especially, like, we're at a stage in the game now where, like, you can safely assume that people know how to... But you like the challenge? I like a challenge. I also don't use flails. Flails are for hitting yourself, okay? Oh, see you later, dude. We need some casting speed, too. Yo, what's up, Hackstatic? Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I like whips IRL more. Ooh, woo. Why can't I get easy keys like that with kills like that with my Thorn Sorcery? Just skill. It's a skill issue. Sorry. Sorry to say it. I kind of want to use Lusats, but I think we're going to start with Carry and Regal, because then we can also do this. We cross-casting? Hell yeah. Oh, I heard somebody die. I think they're up there. Yeah, cause what I think we can do is we can go like, you know what I mean? And like, and mess some people up, I think. Trying to do Talisman and Staff on the same build, yeah, it does. It does mess up. I usually just do hard swaps so that I don't have to worry about it in the heat of battle. Baby. I told you. What? Yes, let's go. Let's go. Oh, that was sick, man. We absolutely blasted that guy. That worked out pretty well.
Hello, Tarnished. Consider clicking that like button and absolutely annihilating that subscribe button because the coup is based. Ranny out.